Hey guys, I have a small Dollar Tree haul for you guys today. I haven't been to the Dollar Tree in a while. I spent $16.74, and a couple of the things are for my channel, and I'm really excited about them. Okay guys, this is what I got today. I got two things of disinfectant wipes, and I hadn't been able to find them for a long time, but now they are carrying them at my Dollar Tree quite a bit. Then I got these two easel displays, and I got some canvas. I got a couple different kinds. So my sister is going to make me some displays for my channel, like a subscribe and, you know, the name of my channel and stuff so that I can feature them in my videos. So I got the easel displays to put the canvases on. So she's going to make those for me. And for that, I got some red and some white. She has paints and all that kind of stuff. My sister is actually an amazing artist. My family is actually full of artists, but she agreed to make these for me. She just enjoys doing it. But I got the red and the white so that she can make a subscribe canvas, and then she's going to get creative with the other one. I'm not sure exactly what she's going to do yet. Then I got this. As you guys know, I dye my hair. But I have a lot of hair, and I use this just to cover up some grays that I have, and they're right on my hairline, so I don't always need to do my whole head, and this is like for men's beards, so I figured I'd give this a try. Then I picked myself up some candy. I got the Russell Stovers, the caramel, and the peppermint patty. Those are two of my favorites. Then I got this Campbell's, loaded potato soup. It looked really good. You don't add water or anything. You just eat it as is. Then I got this nail polish. It's this really pretty, like, Christmas tree green or forest green, however you want to call it. Green's actually my favorite color. Well, green and red, but I love green. And those nail polishes, that Kiss Gel, I believe that's like $3 or $4 at Walmart. So they didn't have very many of those, and that's really the only color that I liked. And then I picked myself up a Pepsi, which, as you guys know, is my drug of choice. I absolutely love Pepsi. So this is what I got today. Not very many things, but we don't really need too much. So yes. So please consider subscribing to my channel. If you guys did not know, I have an Instagram, and I appreciate each and every one of you guys that watch, that are subscribed, that follow me on Instagram. The Instagram is The Frugal Life with Mercedes as well. So thank you guys so much, and until next time, bye.